We had to pry Adam off of Tinder for just 5 minutes. So, are you ready to be entertained? Keep your hands very still. I'm not going to touch you. Ready?
Okay.
Just, can you see the screen, both of you?
Yeah.
This is very important if you can see the screen. I'm just going to take a picture of your hand.
Okay.
And please don't move. Here we go.
Okay.
So watch the screen.
Yeah.
Don't move, please. Hold on.
Oh no, that's creepy. That is... What the hell?
Okay, hold on.
Oh no, don't make this go on me. I don't want a spider on me.
Bring it back.
Oh, I don't like spiders.
You're going to love this trick.
Oh no, I don't like this already.
So to bring the spider back, James.
Oh.
Which is what I know you want to happen.
No.
Take your hand and wave it over the iPhone. Go ahead.
I don't want to do this now. Over the iPhone.
Oh, okay. It's not working. Put the hand back down.
Okay.
Okay. Actually, try your other hand and wave it over the iPhone like this.
Like this. How the hell did you do that?
Thank you. So, what do your eyes feel like?
They feel like they're fucking glued shut. What did you do to me?
If you let go,
yeah,
then shit happens.
Okay.
That's what Yoda said.
He said, when you let go, shit happens.
Well, I'm paraphrasing. Okay. But you know, two, sealing, gluing shut, and one. What do your eyes feel like? What do your eyes feel like right now? Uh-huh. Good. Excellent. So the harder you try to open your eyes, the more impossible it becomes. Very good.
Who playing?
Very good. Excellent. Excellent job.
Sean!
3, 2, 1. Eyes open. Sean, did she really do you? That's excellent. Let's give him a try.
Oh, cool, that's it.
He totally entertained you guys.
Like that, boy. That's
isn't that amazing?
No, for real.
When I say the word hypnosis, you're going to jump up out of your seat and you're going to yell, "This is so fake!"
Oh my goodness.
When I say the word internet, you will jump up out of your seat because you think that someone has just pinched your butt. When you awaken, you will not be able to remember your name. Tell us your name. So, what is your name?
I don't know.
Who's was with her?
Me.
Yeah? Okay. Do you know her name?
Janae.
Janae? What's your name?
I don't know.
So for $20, what's your name?
I don't know.
Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, sleep. Way down. When you awaken, you'll remember your name. 1, 2, 3, eyes open, wide awake. What's your name?
Janae.
Excellent. Let's hear that. Janae, yeah. I guess you could look that up on the internet or something. What happened?
Someone pinched my butt.
Oh. Sit down. Did you do that? No. Okay. Did you do that? Okay. You sure you didn't do that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, okay. Okay. Because maybe you were under hypnosis.
This is fake!
Feel your knees buckle. Feel them. Right. Go all the way down. All the way down. Sinking, floating, drifting. Just letting go. Just let go.
What's my name?
What do you say?
Selena.
What's your name?
What's my name?
Do you know her? Oh, okay, well, we'll come back to you. Yeah. Yeah, for $20, what's your name?
Boy, oh boy, I don't know.
I'll come back to you. We'll come back to you. It's okay.
Here, up the roadways.
Candy from up the roadways. Let's give a nice round of applause.
Ask me what I do and where I'm from.
I don't I'm sorry. Okay. What should we call you until we know your name?
George. last name, George? Barnes and Noble. Okay, so George Barnes and Noble.
Look at your lottery tickets. All six numbers are blurry. And as I call out each number, you're going to find that each number matches the number on your ticket. And the last number on the lottery ticket is... one!
Jesus! Oh, God! I didn't think at all! I won! Oh, my God, I gotta call my mom!
Do you have a cell phone with you?
I do.
Call your cell phone. Oh, no. Call your mom.
It's my money and I need it now.
Come on. I want you to call
his mommy. It's really shit. Hello? Mom? Mom, guess what? Mom, I won the lottery! The rich!
Is that no matter how hard you try, you can't move your feet. So try. How do your feet feel? Excellent, excellent, excellent. And now you can move your feet. Go ahead.
Yeah, all right.
Excellent, excellent. And go sleep. Wait up. Sinking, floating, drifting, letting go. Just let go. I've got you. I've totally got you.
Excellent. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, my God, I don't. I'm sorry. Woo! Okay. That was too good. That's too good, John. Woo! Sorry about that, David.
It's okay.
Put your feet together. I'm not going to rock you backwards.